congratulations to Dr. Jim.
We are seeing a light recovery blowing in a spring wind, but we're also seeing some very dark clouds on the horizon.
Sources, more attention, better market access being given.
If you look at it all together, it's a comprehensive package that shows significant determination to defend their currency zone. And this 800 billion euros overall commitment, some already committed, and 500 fresh with accelerated paid in capital, is a clear improved firewall.
A clear improved firewall.
If we had a message to Europe and the Eurozone in particular, it would be keep up for better and more Europe. Keep up means implement the reforms that have taken place nationally, at the regional level, within the currency zone. Keep up in deepening the integration of the zone at multiple levels.
Yes, many of you would like to argue that there's a little bit missing here and there.
We're going to ask the membership to finish the job in terms of quota resources and in terms of governance. You know, there are changes that need to take place to better reflect the membership of this institution in terms of economic strength, in terms of economic role, and we're not there yet.
It's one that, you know, demonstrates that there are talents.
The leading economic power in the world clearly has to have a leadership role. And I think it's, you know, in the tradition of the United States, very much so. And I think that's one way to demonstrate it.
So what you're waiting for?
I want to help Egypt, no question about it. But it has to be done in accordance with the principles that we abide.
Thanks, everyone, and welcome again.